Guys, I think I'm sick.
And the only prescription is more basketball.
What is up today, guys? Yeah. Thanksgiving was awesome. Black Friday, awesome. Anyway. On Thanksgiving, my cousins, my brother, and myself went outside to play some basketball on a basketball hoop that's 7 feet high because it's dented and bent and old and stuff like that. So anyway, yeah, look at this real quick.
Look at that thing.
Now that you know that's what we're using, this is why we can dunk. It makes us feel better, right? Yeah. Doesn't help our game playing or anything, but allow me to show you some awesome, sick tricks that we all did on Thanksgiving. Check them out.
Thank you.
So there you guys have it. Our sick trick 7-foot basketball hoop that is dented and bent down. Sick tricks. Take that. We had ball fever. And I think we're cured. For the time being. That was our sick trick ball fever nonsense that we did on Thanksgiving. So, hope you guys enjoyed. And, as always, guys, like, comment, share, subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. See you later.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh! Oh! I would have died if I made